Jif Pop, what's up? Jif Pop. Pop, pop, pop. How you doing, man? Yeah, it's me. I know. What am I doing here? I'm playing some Star Citizen. And listening to some tunes. Relearning Star Citizen, I should say. How you doing? I hope everybody's good. Hopefully I have this working, so. My man, I've been working, dude. That's all I do nowadays. That's all I do is work. And, work. What about you? How are you? I see you still play ATS. I've seen it. I've glanced over the pages. Sorry about that. I had to check my phone. But yeah, back to what I was saying. Yeah, I just work, man. That's it. And I've glanced over, you know, the Twitch streamers and stuff once on a blue moon. If I'm awake. What the hell did I get out of here? Elevator? Elevator. Do you play Star Citizen? If you still hear Jif? I'm just curious. I can't remember. I know this is not everyone's cup of tea, you know? I've been good. I've been working, getting to, what? A million miles? Oh. Okay, dude. How does it do that? I don't even know why. Dude. Yeah. Animation. Now, what my default state? Let's see something here. I have to relearn all this. A million miles is a lot, dude. I can't remember the last time I touched my wheel and chair. I've been stuck on this Star Citizen life. Wait, where the heck is the exit out of this B? That'll be the here, right? Yeah. What? Ah, here we go. We're out. We're back at all on Area 18. Oh, this is my home. Yes, we can go. I need some armor, right? Meaning I gotta go back this way. But thanks for coming on in, man. You know, I'm trying to at least put in a day or 2 week. You know what I mean? Of streams. I want to start putting some content up on the YouTube channel. Just so it's just not sitting there. So I figured, you know, if I play Star Citizen or any game, I can just, after the stream, send it over to YouTube. That way I can't fall asleep, I'll just watch my VODs and put myself to sleep. You know what I mean? But that's just me. I say I want to do 2 days. I can probably get maybe 2 is good. I think two, like maybe one day in the week, during the week, middle of the week, at night, and the other like on Sunday morning or Saturday morning, you know? Where the fuck am I going? I'm so lost right now. It's through here. No, come on, don't do that. Don't embarrass me. Is it over here? Yes, it is right here. I need armor, dude. I mean, I have armor, but I need like to back them up. So. Yeah, I think it looks good at this resolution. I'm streaming 936p. It's pretty decent. I won't know until I like watch a VOD or it, but all right, let's buy armor. Then I want to switch it up a bit. Damn, now man, I lost the helmet I found. Now I gotta find that helmet. I didn't get a chance to storage it here. Fuck, all that work for nothing. Dag nabbit. Let's go. Jip, if you're still here, does everything sound okay? I hope everything sounds okay. Let's buy two of these. What? Oh. Wait, what is that? Different flavor? Nightfire looks pretty cool. Is it this one? Where did that come from, dude? Oh, it's right here. Yeah, let's buy this one for now. Buy two of these. A six, yeah, we'll buy two. Buy. That way, if I die again, I'll purchase. I don't have to purchase another one. Let's see. Arm. That is the Orc MKX. Here are the Singularity arms. Here it is. So we need two of these. Add one more. Now we have two sets. Now we need to purchase our legs, right? Yeah. So here's the orc. Where's Arctic? Here it is, right here. We need to buy two of these. And I need a helmet. We need a helmet, right? Helmets. I forgot you can actually type, right? Let me see if this works. Oh, I see. Yeah. Oh, nice. Okay. Okay, so we'll buy two of these. Very cool. Okay. I think you're gonna be happy with that. What else? I need to buy weapons, don't I? So personal weapons. I need personal weapon, and I need to remove this from here. I need to buy two of these. And the P48R Night Stalker. I need to buy two of those. Fine. Okay. I need a handgun. I like the let's go with the no. Let's go with the Stormfall. Let's go with the Storm Triple. Buy. And we'll buy two. Not bad. I'm able to output 7500. Nice. With transcoding. Okay. So did I buy two of these? I think I did. All right. So now we need attachments, right? Attachments. I need a couple of mags of ballistic for the SMG. Oh, here you go. So let's buy four clips. Then for the P4, why is it not showing me ammo for the P4? Scarlet mods, what's going on? Yeah, area 18. Why am I not seeing like the scopes and miscellaneous? Not even. These are consumables. The tiger's. So maybe it needed that. Oh, and all here. That's why. Okay, here we go. Why did it do that when I chose a subcategory? All right, where are the I already have the Stormfall pistol. Oh, so there's more mags for this, huh? Okay, LH-86 storm, okay. Also the same clip for the Night Stalker and the Warhawk, okay. I know I'm coming up to the P4, there you go. P4 AR, I need 1, 2, 3, 5. So let's see here. That. Where are my am I going blind? What am I doing? Where are the attachments for this? Okay. Attachments. So if I do that, then I should see the flashlight and laser pointer, right? Oh, here they go. Yeah, why didn't it show? No, see, that loaded just now because the first time I went to this page, it was not there. So let's buy three, right? Only three, right? All right. Now we also need, was it the laser point? Yes, laser point. I think it only fits two, so I'm just gonna buy two right now. Let's step back from this because I think I have what I need. All right, that looks pretty good. So inventory time, right? I mean, she's running pretty smooth. I'm getting 40 frames. 40 frames is not bad. On a 2K monitor. Ultra-wide, not bad. My CPU, on the other hand, is taking an ass kicking. Alright, so I'm going to leave the black under for him. These. Let's give him some of these. Looking like a stormtrooper already, and we are gonna give him his white helmet. Hopefully I'll find that helmet. It was a nice cool white helmet I found on hunting for the Halloween masks. So okay, so well, Why do you gotta say it like that? Who's this? Who is this? I don't even know who this is. Welcome in, Darth. You always find me. How the hell did you find me? I don't know, man. I just gotta stop. I just gotta let it go, right? Let it go. But I can't, man. I like to play my video games once in a... Who's this? Jay Ryan! Hey, what's up, buddy? How are you? What is going on? Welcome in, Jay. I don't know who this is. You guys tell me. Let's see. Can I put this on? I cannot put that one on. Let's go back to the and purchase a backpack. Let's see what we can purchase. What did you update your PC to? Now you're broke. Well, that's what you get, dude. Isn't that like an Instagram meme now? Show me why you never have money or something like that. Or show me why or whatever. Something. You know what I mean. Not just thinking on flying and saw you online. Thanks, man, for coming on in. You know, I would like to at least put in one or two streams a week. I was telling Jiffy earlier, I just want to put some stuff onto the YouTube channels. I know. Oh, excuse me. I had to get a drink of water. Ryzen 9 7900 with a 3090. Not sure you did mention that. Didn't you mention that in the last time I streamed? But congratulations on that 3090 Ti and 7900 Ryzen 9. That is a nice fucking rig. Congratulations, man, that you were able to make that jump, you know? That's good stuff. Life must be good in your hood. Armor. Right? Is that what we were looking at? Huh? Oh, and congratulations on the house, dude. What? What? All right, what are backpacks? You don't have like a white one, dude? What color is this? I'm trying to be all like fancy dancy. I want to, you know, if I got a white. All right, we'll go with this one. What? I can't buy this? Really? Shit. Yeah, congratulations on everything, dude. I mean, who buys a house and then also updates his PC at the same time? That's baller status right there, dude. That is just straight up baller status. Huh? Come on, there we go. There we go. What was it? Armor? Come on, why am I looking at this shit on the side? Like, I'm looking at it side-eyed. Armor backpacks, right? Yeah, backpacks. I need to purchase at least this one. Can I buy this one, please? Hello, ladies. No. It's a light backpack. Insufficient space. I don't even know what it's trying to tell me. I don't even own it. It should be empty when you buy it, right? Unless they want to put money in it. I will definitely take it off their hands. Okay, so let's try to buy another one. See what happens. Yeah, let's buy this one. Oh, that looks badass. What? Insufficient space. I don't get it. I mean, it should say insufficient funds, but I got 576,554 AUEC, so I'm not broke. Huh? Who buys a house in this market? That's right. I wish I had a couple to sell. Bought my place 240,000 3 years ago and should assess that. Yeah, yeah. It does happen, doesn't it? Yeah, I purchased my house. I don't even know what's going for now. Like 300,000, 310,000. And it's probably at 324,000. Who knows? Dude, why can't I purchase this damn backpack? It's not my funds. It's not my pockets. My pockets are fucking stacked right now. It's not as stacked as others, but down south, you know, gosh darn property taxes, dude. Let's see. Can we try to buy this one at least? Just give me the option. Insufficient space. What are you talking about, dude? No. I'm going to look at you sideways and just, you know, suck my teeth. Whatever. I'm out of this place. This place sucks. I'm out. Let's take a quick look-see here. I can't be walking around here with no weapons. Because nowadays, you need to be strapped in year 2952. All right, let's see here. What do we got down here? Where can I use that? No, I can't even use this backpack. Can I use this one? This one will work. This one will work. It looks like a door. No, let me go ahead to the catwalk. Let me strut my stuff and see how it looks. There you go. Turn around. Flip it. There you go. What? Why are we watching you play in the tiny window and the screen cap in the main window? Because I don't have anything set up, dude. This is not even supposed to be going down. I gotta set up again, reset up shit. I can't capture the game capture for this game for some reason with this old ass OBS studio I'm using. I got to screen cap it. How the hell did you know my screen was cat? Oh, because I have widescreen. Yeah. It's display capture. I was about to say, what, you spying on me? Yeah, let's go. Let's go get our ship and test out the new keybinds on my Thrustmaster Warthog. Okay. Let's go. By the way, I picked up a Warthog. Just a throttle. J. And also, I don't know if you know, I picked up a VKB SCG something something premium flight stick from VKB, dude. A while ago. I gotta catch the train, dude. Hold on a sec. I don't want to miss my train. But thanks, Jay, for coming in, man. Also, I'm testing this new resolution. That why are these lights? These freaking lights white. I don't want them to be white. Let's see if this shit works. It's way too bright just now. And I missed my train. God dang it. Oh, yeah. You're not a holder's cop. Oh, excuse me. Mr. Yoke. Flight pilot over here. But you can respect the equipment. Yeah. I gotta wait, what, 24 seconds? That's way too long to wait for a train. I mean, for a space sim, it's pretty cool, dude. Jay, having a throttle. I mean, I think, depending on the kind of player you are, if you're a combat person, you definitely want to go dual sticks. Which is awesome, too, you know, if you can do that. Maybe one day down the road. But I kind of like I like having the throttle, man. It just gives it a little special, you know, cherry on top kind of deal. You know, Jay, you know that. I mean, for flight sim, I think obviously, I would, if I probably would still use my honeycomb, yoke. So, but this warthog is really something, I tell ya. It's really heavy. This thing is like full metal jacket. You know what I mean? And it feels awesome. Feels really tactile in your hands. Pretty cool. The switches it's got, they're not like plastic switches, they're like metal switches, you know. I think it's worth it. All right, where the hell am I going? Oh, I know where I'm going. I'm going to go get in my little plane, maybe do a mission to get some practice in and make sure my keybinds for the new warthog and stick, because I need definitely to be able to control, you know, shoot pew-pew and make sure that's set up. I think I pretty much got everything set up for basic flight. So, oh, you know what I wanted to do? I wanted to go buy an STV. Jeez Louise. I'm going back. I'm going to go back and buy it. That way I can drive it into the ground, because I have to set that up. Oh, that'd be great. So I can set those binds up. All right, let's go back. Whatevs. Check your gaming channel and Discord when you get a chance. I took a screenshot of what we see. Maybe swap the views. Oh yeah, let me see what you're talking about. Thank you. Give me a sec. Thank you. Oh, wait a minute. Is it frozen? Yes, it is frozen. Thanks for telling me. Holy shite. I'm over here talking to myself. Let me see something real quickly here. See if that'll work. Now let me get that off screen. Thank you for telling. I had no idea. I really didn't. So let's see. Why is OBS doing that? I think I know why. Oh yeah, it's not responding. That's why. Okay, OBS crashed on the gaming PC. So that was the issue. Video was going through because it's captured. I'm sending the video directly to the from GPU to the streaming PC. Yeah, she crashed. You may not be able to hear me. Okay. Yeah, I should be back now. Yeah. Yeah, it had crashed. That was odd. Hello? Can you hear me? Hello, ladies. Type one in the chat. If you hear me. You should be good, I think. What? I mean, you can't hear me? Is that a what? You can't hear me. Shite. Am I sending audio over? Yeah. Yeah, it's on. Okay. You laugh. Dude, Are you trolling me, Jay? Are you trolling me? I would expect you to be the last one to do that. Whoa. I would expect that from Clink, Extreme. You're in that. Are you in a silly mood, dude? You must be tired. You must be tired. All right. So let me just double check here. Yeah. Why is it looking like that? Why is it looking like that? Oh, Lord. Lord have mercy. All right. There we go. What's that? Someone's got to fill it in. Yeah, you got to fill in for the boys. The boys are not. The boys are. They're taking care of business somewhere. Who knows what they're doing? Maybe again, they're, you know, pedicures and manicures and stuff. Studio. Any studio mode. I just want to make sure this is working really quickly before I send it over. Again, I'm on this damn train. I have never left the train. Son of. Okay, so that's working, from what I can tell. But you'll let me know right now, okay? Excuse me. Oh, okay. Excuse me. let's see here. Now I can send it back to our scheduled programming. Which is, you know, supposed to be this. Now, I hope you can see that. Where am I at? Oh, no. Oh, yes. Yeah, I'm going to go buy the STV. I think this is it. Sorry. Oh, you got lost in the NSFW? Now we're cooking water. You see, that's what happens when you are noob at this kind of stuff, you know? Are we looking good? Man, I'm such a bot. I don't even know if I should put this up onto YouTube, but you know what? I am. Why not? Okay, so I need to go and buy the STV. While I'm here, that way I don't, you know, forget. So if I can remember, before we do that, let me do this real quickly. Let's do this. Let's liven it up just a little bit, maybe. Not too much, because it's almost bedtime for me. Maybe in another hour. All right. Let's go see. All right, dude. Stop running. You're going to lag me out. What? Okay. Oh, it's this way. Okay. I remember now. Get your bearings there, buddy. There we go. Astro Armada. I've been doing okay, man. I've been really busy, dude. I'm like busy 12 hours a day lately. For the longest, so. But I'm trying, man. I'm trying to. I mean, now that it's getting closer to the holidays, it starts to slow down a bit. So I don't have to really go out, all out like I do. But, I mean, I think this looks good on screen. Am I getting any tearing, anything like that? Get this damn text. Well, I don't need to know what they're talking about. I'm such a bot. It looks okay. Am I any blurriness when I'm running around? I mean, listen, I'm using old technology. Come on, give me a break. Throw me a freaking bone. Oh, okay. Cool. Wait, what? What the hell is this damn STV thing in my jig? Can I not buy it here? Don't tell me I gotta go to L'Oreal to go buy this thing. I wasted all this time. I can't afford shit, dude. I could barely afford this thing. What is this thing? I said, no, but I don't want this. And the STV looks, although this is pretty cool in the back, though. It does. What? No, I haven't tried Microsoft Flight. I know there's a trillion billion updates that I hear that they're looking at beautiful. I haven't really done anything as far as flight sims and the truck sims or space sims. I really haven't. Usually when I get home after dinner, it's nappy nap time, and then I roll out of the recliner and go up the steps on my knees and just go roll into bed upstairs. So I know DLSS support has been a game changer. I bet. Hey, that's it. That's the way it should be, you know? We should be able to have... Look at this freaking lag fest I'm having out here. Jeez, Louise. That was disgusting. I mean, this game still looks good. Don't get me wrong. It reminds me so much of Blade Runner. I love that movie. Ah, look at what the wind blew in. Yeah, I know. Oh, good, dude. How's you're getting exercise in? Sweet, dude. An electric bike. You're moving. Yeah, crawling the bear, dude. I'm back. I miss a step. I'm fucked. You know, I'm done. Extreme. I hit the start button for you. Dude. 140 miles a week, and very good for you, dude. I really need to get some exercise in myself, dude. Ugh. Oh, shit. Oh, don't you start that. I'm still upset I don't have my backpack. I look like a tard. Look at this. He looks cool in the front. Watch this. He looks good in the front. Nope. Oh, put your legs back up. Look at it. Look at this back, big ass backpack. Isn't that even freaking white? It's like metal with yellow in it. I mean, he does not look tough, this guy. He doesn't look tough to me. You know? He looks like a bot. You know? And who wants to look like a bot? Huh? I don't know. We'll figure it out. We'll figure something out. I just want to set up my binds on my throttle. The throttle's on my binds. Extreme, did you finish what you were trying to finish the last time I spoke with you? Are you done? Did you get her done? I'm not missing this train. Oh, hell no, I'm not missing this train. And I'm making sure I get off on my stop. Oh, yes. Yo. Hey, yo. Nice. Noise.
Oh, no.
What? Oh, really? No, you'll figure it out. Hey, Jay. Jay, don't go. No. Don't you leave me like this. Have a good one, Jay. Thanks for stopping on in. It's good to see that you're alive and well, and I'm still alive and somewhat well. This guy, I hear you. Take it easy. I'm in space, brother. I know what it's like. Extremo. Huh? 100? What do you mean 100? What are you doing? Oh, you're dueling? I don't even know if that thing's on. All right. Damn it. Stop it. Should have never eat those almonds. Freaking almonds just try to take me out. Try to choke me out, dude. But I survived. I stayed alive. What am I doing? What am I doing? All right, let's get into 300. I'm tired of that little ass 100. Hi. Wait, you made a grilled cheese. You take a bite out of it, and I'm not... And I'm not hungry. You're not hungry after you take the wait. You made the grilled cheese. You take a bite of it, and then all of a sudden, hey, the ZVB, what's up, dude? What's up? Welcome in, dude. How goes it? It goes. It's going, dude. It's going. You know, it's nothing really changed. It's me trying to relearn shit that I learn and I always forget, you know. But ZBB, thanks for coming in, man. I'm trying to get out of the recliner a little more often, so. Damn it, what hanger did she say? My hanger? Hanger 11. Hanger 11. I find myself, like, sleeping too much. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but I'm not that old. I don't want to be that guy all the time. You know what I mean? So I gotta change my, get into a habit of moving around and not just turning into a potato, couch potato. That is, I'm a potato with potato aim and first person shooters. So look at this big ass. I like this though. This is pretty cool. This is a huge ass hanger for a little ass ship like mine. But look at the scale of this, dude. This is pretty cool. Star Citizen is come a long way, dude. Except for this right here. This ship is not. The wheels are not. Yeah, okay. Whatever. It's a beta. Alpha. Oh. Old 8 o'clock bedtime. Yeah, man. I know. Listen. The only reason why I go to bed, and I shouldn't say bed, I should say fall asleep, is because I come straight from work, do what I do in the house. After dinner, I sit right back down in that damn recliner, dude. Wait, that was me for 2 days. Oh, yes. You turned into a boomer. Why did it not let me get in the ship? My bad. I don't even remember how I got that clip from you, dude. I really don't. Contacting starport control. Where did that come from? I don't even remember. Was it in Discord, maybe? Oh, no, it was on my stream, and we clipped it, and I clipped the audio. Yeah, it was one of those nights. I believe. Oh, my God, the ginkgo boot. What is that? Ginkgo bow boot. Whatever is not working, dude. Ginkgo biloba. Why could I not say ginkgo biloba pills? George. What am I doing here? Okay, so let's get my... Whoa. No, stop it. What just happened there? What? Didn't hear disco go off or anything? Me? Right now? I don't know, dude. What the hell just happened here? Oh. Okay. So if I do this, I should go up, right? So if we do this, boom, boom. Let's. I just did the cameras. Reset the cameras. So if I do this, right. I do this. I should technically go up, right? What? You think that's copywriting? What are we? Want to get a lawyer tomorrow? What? I can't even get out of this. This fucking. On you. There we go. Let's just get it right there. No, when you were sleep. Oh.
Bad.
Oh shit, I'm using other people's audio without permission. What? Oh my lord. My bad. Okay, so it's set up pretty okay. I mean, I gotta get used to the whole throttle stuff again. So if I do that, I'm gonna be pushing away, right? This is my camera. I like the camera on my thumb, middle mouse. You like that, right? You like the timing on that one? Yeah, you know for sure. I gotta set up a keybind for my lights. I want to use my controller for that. Wait, did I set that up? I did not. Okay. Oh, yes, it works. I'm going live right now on screen. Whoa. Holy shit, dude. That right there might is the real deal. That's a good way to get banned from my shit. Yeah. Yeah. So see, that's not cool, right there, the Goofball. What up there, Goofball? Nothing much, man. I just wanted to, you know, get some streaming in and get some content over to the YouTube channel so it doesn't look, you know, like a, you know, a barren desert of no videos. So, and I want to get back into Star Citizen, and I'm messing around with my Thrustmaster Warthog. Why did I say that like that? I'm on that Star Citizen. Getting high. We're getting high right now, dude. Look how high we are. Look. Yo, why is it not my camera not moving, dude? What? Yo, did it? What the F? Am I getting targeted by some sort of... Oh, the whole... Dang USB turned off itself. Right, Rick. It did not turn off itself. You stepped on the power button. Don't lie. What? Why are you not on the radio with that? You know, you're the second person that told me that. One person told me that yesterday. And then you. I don't know, dude. I don't know what I'm doing, dude. To be honest with you, I wish I knew. I am not, dude. I am not. You can forget about it. Forget about it. It ain't happening. It ain't happening there, brother. Oh, what am I doing here? Oh, rebinding. Okay, I'm distracted. I get distracted real easily, Goofball. And it's been a long day. I've been up since 4 in the morning. What just happened here? Why did that? Why am I looking at my crotch? Dude, what the F's? The F's. Okay, let's get back. And let's look at this pretty little birdie. Look at this pretty little birdie right here. Ain't she pretty? And she pretty, all right. But I want the big. What? I want the big boy. Is that the 600 jump? I think that's the one. But why do I need it? Why do I need it? Why do I want it? Because it's gorgeous, Rick. Yeah, but what do you want it for? What are you gonna do with it? By just one person to fly the ship, you need like 20. It doesn't matter. I enjoy the luxury, the look of the vehicle, and it's spacious, Rick. That's what I'm saying. It's just gonna be you alone on that ship. I don't know. I have no idea, dude. Anyway. Let's see. What are we doing here? So let me make sure I got my settings correct. So I have throttle back is in right. Why the F does he keep? Oh, here we go. Now he shouldn't look when I pull. I got my throttle back. Right? That's that. And then I have my speed limiter. All the way down, so she should not be moving, right? Right, she should be standing. Well, let's get her straight here for now. So if I go around the ship, she should be like in a standstill, right? We should be hovering, and that's what we're doing. Because we are not moving. We're just floating in space. We're just floating. Doing barrel rolls in space. Rick has to work all the time to afford a Warthog, so Rick works all the time so he never has time for the Warthog. So very true. But I'm going to make some time, dude. I'm going to make some time. Adult real life gamers problems. Exactly, dude. All right, so she's back. We are good. So this is the view I wanted. This is when I'm leaving the atmosphere, right? I mean, why is the camera moving? Or is that just a sensation of gravity, maybe? Yeah, man, you know what I'm talking about, goofball. I need to make time for the warthog. You uninstalled it, dude? Oh, why? It's such a cool game. I mean, it's cool and, you know, boring at times, but it's still cool. I enjoy the tranquility of, you know, traveling planet to planet and stuff. Got tired of the bugs, man. Oh, yeah. Well, that's another. You know, the bugs haven't really, really hurt my gameplay in any way so far. You know what I mean? Went back to Elite. Elite Dangerous is a really nice looking game, but that is such a massive. That's another one, man. I think it uses like real time scale, 1-to-1 scale of the universe. Maybe I could be wrong. I don't know, dude. I mean, all right. Let's put some mustard on this hot dog. What? Mustard on this hot dog. Okay. There we go. So we should be seeing our trail now, right? If we get underneath it, right? To the side of it. Why are we not leaving the trail? What? I need to play some Elite Dangerous just to Oh yeah, here we go. Just to be like, you know, old time's sake, you know? Yeah, why are we not going fast? You gotta go fast. Like Ricky Bobby said, right? You ain't first, you're last. Oh, my weapons. Weapons check. Here we go. That's what we were gonna see. I lose my train of thought quick, and I better fix this shit before I crash. Here we go. Let me see. I just want to. All right, that's one. What happened to my secondary? Where's my secondary weapons? Does this not have? Yeah, it's right on the nose. Yeah, it's not. Oh, that's what it's set up to another. Okay. Huh. So set up to another, it's bound to another button. Let me just make sure. So that, I would think that would be missiles, no? But that's what it looks like, all of them, okay. Last time I played it, a patch borked the settings for your T1600, okay, and rendered it useless. I think they fixed it since, but I was already too close to being fed up with the game. Damn, dude. After you got the Thrustmaster T, is it 16,000M? But is the flight stick working or not? Or is it just like dead? I mean, isn't that separated? The HOTA said, yeah, I remember, dude. Oh, it worked. I would hope so. Yeah, that's just software issues. Yeah, it could do that. Sturgeon can do that. Like, actually, I was using my button box in game for a while, and then I don't know what I did. I was like reorganizing the cables. I unplugged. I probably put it in the wrong USB. I have this hub with like 12 USB slots, and the game wouldn't launch for nothing. I was doing every reinstalling, uninstalling, turning off GPU scheduling and turn on game mode, all of that shit I was doing for like 2 hours. Come to find out, it was the damn USB controller in the button box that kind of, you know, borked the INI file. So I had to obviously I found a Reddit thread, I think it was. You know, to unplug any USB, you know, that connectors or connections, and sure enough, that's what it was. I mean, I use it for other stuff, just wouldn't work in SC. Wow. You might have to clear the profiles for in game, maybe that might help. And you can actually remove the INI file for your HOTUS. If you really, you know, want to do that. Yeah, you can fix that though. I thought there was physical damage to it, but no. Okay. So what's this? No, nothing. 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 What? Oh, is that my flares? Hold on. Yep. They are. Okay. Oh, there goes my trail. So if I hit that, what is it? There it is. I'm out, I think. I'm out. What's this do? Nothing. All right, so I still have some setting up to do. And, you know, at least I got the main important thing is the movement, the flight movement, because there's a lot of settings in this freaking game, dude. Let's go to a planet real quick and land and see. Let's go back to, I'm going to go back to see if I can find that mask, the Halloween mask, one of the three. So we're going to set our route, plot our route to Calliope. Right. We'll set it to Calliope. Within Calliope, I want to... Betty! What is up, dude? Betty!
What's up, Doc?
What are you doing? Let's do this. Because this is going to be a minute for me to get to that system. So we're going to do this. I should have not been fucking around, but... What else? I'm going to bring this back down. We're going to get down to SCM, more or less. I'm going to activate quantum. What? Oh, I was about to say. What's going up in here? Nothing, dude. I'm just in here, you know, just playing around with my space sim that I truly, truly miss. So let's hit this ohm too, and that should get us to our next waypoint. And I'm just trying to get some content to put up on the YouTube channel. You know, my little YouTube. It's little streams, a little YouTube, little this, little that. You know, little space game, little trucking game. It's all little things, dude. I don't mind. Here we go. Let's go. I don't mind it. What? What are we? Why are we dropping frames? What? All right. So, the planet looks pretty cool, huh? Where the fuck is my other waypoint? Huh? DJ, why is there something red over there? Ah, here we go. DJ Blinkster.
Yahoo!
What's up, DJ Blinkers? And let's, now this is where it's going to take me a while. We got 59 million kilometers of space travel. Yeah. Oh, that's right. You're going to Hawaii, huh? How long is that flight? 10 hours? Oh, you have a stopover? Obviously, right? Stopover? You'll be at the... It's a 12-hour flight. With a stopover? Obviously. How long is the stopover? 2 hours? I don't know how people can do that. The flights, the seating for flights to Hawaii, are they like spacious? Like, is economy spacious? 1 hour in Los Angeles? Okay. But you're basically inside the airport. You can't leave the airport. You get to walk around, get something to eat, you know, take a dump or two. You take a dump. You take dumps in the airport, dude? Extreme. You fall asleep yet? This is like a hypnotist with his clock. You watched what? Burlington, Vermont to JFK to LAX to Honolulu. Holy mackerel, dude. You dump in the plane? Wow, you really dump in the plane, dude? I mean, I would if I had to also, you know, especially on a long flight like that. You know? Why are you pissed off awake, dude? Jesus H. Lordy Lord. 936p, baby. How's it looking? 936p. That looks pretty cool. One more time, one more time. Yes, sir. Huh? You ever been so what? Have you ever been so pissed off that you are shaking? Yes. Why? Are you that pissed off? What pissed you off to get you to that point, dude? I mean, what? Oh, I think I know why. Oh, is it why I think I know why? Oh, no, dude. Oh, Lord. There comes the drama. Here comes the drama. Here comes the drama. You know? How far are we? 29 million more miles? Is it going to be on tomorrow? It's on? Like Donkey Kong? For reals, dude? Oh, Lordy, Lordy, Georgie. So DJ Sklink's flight, he flies out tomorrow, you said? And Goobo, thanks for coming on in, man. I hope everything's well with you. I mean, I hope you've been streaming. I mean, I really even haven't had time to like scroll through Twitch and stuff. Just recently, like a few days ago and maybe some days during the week. Whenever I get like if I'm... I just don't want to think about real world shit, and I'm out and about. I'll open up just to see who's on. Oh, you had 2 spoons. What? Wow, that's petty, dude. That's petty. No way, man. I don't like that shit at all, dude. I don't like people like that. I really don't. My brother used to piss me off with that shit. Yeah, right? Oh, my God. That sucks. 10 million kilometers to go. And, ZVB, what is up, dude? I hope I didn't put you to sleep yet, ZVB. What is up, dude? I think I put him to sleep. DJ Clinks is, I don't know. Might as well just leave him be. We're almost there. 5 million kilometers. We're almost there. Yes. It's kind of like, whoa. I don't get it. I don't get that at all, dude. Okay, where's my back scratcher? Where's my trusty back scratcher? Ah, found it. Ah, man, the best $1 investment ever, dude. Oh, man, this feels good. Woo! Yes, sir, Bob. But yeah, man, I want to get some content up on that little YouTube channel of mine over there. Who knows, man? Maybe one day they'll have like a good live streaming section. I don't know. I tested over there just to see. They got great quality. I'll give you that. I'll give them that much. Their encoding is it. Yo, go. No, you go to work, Flatline. I just got home from work. You go. You don't tell me to go to work. I tell you to go to work. I'm the boss around here. And what's up, Flatline?
How you doing?
What is up? See, I missed the whole entry. I missed the whole entry into the freaking planet. Yo, boys. Role play, dude, I don't role. Oh my. How many times do I have to say this? Okay. I cannot roleplay. I can't. I don't know why. I don't know why I can't. And why are you yelling at me in all caps, bullseye? One comes in, go to work. The other one comes in, hooting and hollering about Kim RP with us. All right. What? He's happy to see me. I'm happy to see you guys. I mean, this is really the only place I can kind of like chillax, you know? But he is so excited. Who is excited, dude? Oh, Bullseye? Don't you start, Clink. Do not start your shit. Don't, guys, do not give him a window to climb in through, please. No one knows how to RP when I said, listen, I can't, dude. I don't know. I've tried it. And I can't, dude. Yo, who's shooting me? Oh, shit, dude. I got some idiot shooting me. Who the fuck is this? I got a pirate on me, dude, and I don't have any lock on. I don't know how to lock on and shit. No. There we go. Oh my god, I got the weakest weapons, dude. Holy shit, I got two pirates on me. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I can't remember how to do this, man. I really can't, dude. Is this a bot? AI? Oh, there's a fight going on here. There's a fight. Let me help this dude out if I can. Oh, shit, dude. All right, come here. Come on now. I'm ready for you. Let's go. I'm ready for you. Oh my god, dude. It's been so long, I can't even. Let me turn off cruise. What the fuck? You know what? Let me get out of here, dude. I'm over here trying to fix my binds. I ain't trying to fight. I don't even got the right weapons on this thing. I'm gonna end up taking an L. I'm out of here, dude. Bye. Fuck them guys. Yeah, what is up with this? Damn it. I need to go somewhere else, man. Let me get the flock. Let me act like a shepherd and get the flock out of here. Oh, here we go. Woo! Let me get out of here. Let me get out of here, dude. Yeah, he can. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out of here, dude. You need backup? Your server wasn't an RP server. It was an. I know it was an. No. I've tried it. Like, I've gone on and tried fucking RP, dude. Holy shit, I'm here, dudes. All right, let's see where we want to. I just want to go to somewhere to speed. Let me just make sure. Remember, I did the Red Dead Redemption shit. I couldn't do it, man. Red Dead Redemption 2, I should say. I was a sheriff, remember, dude? I mean, I didn't do it on stream because I wasn't comfortable doing it on stream, so. But I tried it. Oh, damn, XDL. I don't know, man. I guess. It's your mom, you know? Yeah, might as well. I mean, what is that gonna change? That's the way the person is, you know? It's not really gonna change anything, dude. So. I know, that's a tough situation to be into. Where am I? Where the F am I? Alright, where I could lie up here, right? That's where I wanna go see. Where did it go? Oh, there we go. Lie up here. Let's go to 8. Let's go to shooting 8. No, it's not gonna let me do it. Can I go to 8? Yes, let's go. So let's. Oh, it's on the other side of the moon. What? We're gonna crash if I do that, right? I can't. I gotta get to the other side. I wonder if I. Let's see if I crash into the planet. Let's test. Cross our fingers that we don't. Yeah, it's gonna go around the planet. I hope it does, and it doesn't take me into the planet. Nice. I don't know why we always going upside down. Cromwell, ram and speed engage.
Yeah, baby.
Ram and speed engage. What is up, Cromwell? What is up? Come on, don't you dare crash into this planet. All right, you made me look bad in here. Why is he flying upside down, dude? I mean, it's cool and all, but why are we doing this, you know? Let's get, can we get straight back around, dude? There we go. Now we're good. Now we're good. We're back up, you know? You know. There we go. Okay, let's get back in this camera so we can see where our heading is, and this is where our heading is, and let's back down on this bad boy here. Okay. let's get back out here. Let's see where we are. We are coming up on it. I don't want to crash into any of these mountains. You know what I mean? So what's up there, Cromwell? Are you okay? You've been good. All right, why don't we bring down this here for a little bit? We can there. Pretty slow. Why don't we give it a little bump. Why don't we climb up to, I don't know, 1,000 maybe? We got the Bullseye and the Flatliners in here, dude, and the DJ Clinksters. And the Cromwell Rampage, Ramming, Speed Range Master. And Vetti. What is up, Vetti? Well, are you still here? I didn't mean to, you know, ignore you, dude. I'm just, you know, doing what I do, man. Doing what I do. You know, just doing what I do. Let's listen to this epicness soundtrack, shall we? With a little boost. Get it. Oh, the ads, dude, man. I'm sorry, man. I gotta turn that shit off, but I don't know. Do I really want to turn it off? I should turn that shit off. What the fuck, dude? Waste of space. Let me take that shit off right now. Hold on. Let me turn that shit off right now, because I don't want to hear anybody complain about these damn ads. We completely came to a halt. Yeah, you know, I'm going to turn that shit off. Can I do that? I don't even know, man. I'm going to be honest with you. I really don't know. How do I turn this shit off? How do I turn off the damn ads? What? Oh, here we go. Disable pre-roll ads. Oh, I'm turning it off. I don't need this, dude. Right? Go below to tell us. No, I don't want to give you feedback. I just want to turn it off for now. I turned it off. I don't know if you need to refresh your page or what. Refresh the page because I just turned off ads. I don't need that crap right now. We're not making money here. Channel. We're not making no man and my damn money. Yeah, I don't know. Here we go. Role play on 5M. What? Oh, yes. Oh, you were talking to wait, where the hell is this damn mining facility? How far am I? That's home 5. Not processing. We wanted the mining. What? Did I over shoot my shot there? Overshot my shot? Ah, there. 6? Where's 8? I aimed for. Oh, there it is. Oh, there. I did pass it. Okay. You guys ready for Halloween, dude? I know Clink is. Yeah, this was pretty cool. You get to fly through the little mounds and shit. Why does it look like silver? Is it supposed to be like... Oh, okay. It was rendering in. That's why. I can't wait to see the new planets. Pyro. That's going to be cool. You know? This is pretty cool. I got to find a key for... What's Halloween? Is that a wolf party? Yeah, Cromwell. ZBB, welcome back. Did you go to TwitchCon there, ZBB? Good for you, dude. Did you? If you did you meet anybody special? This weather's gonna try to knock me out, dude. Oh, just some people you have support for the past 5 years. It was cool to meet them in person. That's pretty cool. Yes, she jumped into the foam pit and broke her back in several places. Yeah, Twitch is effing up big time. Yeah, that's a lawsuit, I think. At least I think, you know? You think it was staged? Or... Really, dude? Oh, no. Oh, damn. I got company over here, dude. I got company. We got problems in the hood, dude. Right now. I hope I don't get into a fight with this guy. Because, I'll be honest with you. I got no good weapons. My skill. Oh, he's in a Drake Cutlass Red. This guy's gonna destroy me.
Rob Jerry 420 has just tipped $10.
What? I'm
glad to see you're still going.
Yo, Rob Jerry, dude. Thank you, man. Thank you so much for the $10 tip, dude. What's up? How are you, man? Welcome in. I don't do this very often, Rob. I just recently started playing around on the computer again. No, nothing much, Rob. Nothing much. Just playing some Star Citizen, rebinding some stuff on my throttle, and just didn't want to sit in my damn recliner again and just turn into a couch potato. So I figured I'd come down here and, you know, fool around with this for a couple of hours and then... get ready for my work day tomorrow, but been busy. How about you? What you been up to, dude? Yeah, thanks, man. I still game. Don't get me wrong. Like, really, I've been gaming console-wise. Like, the titles I've been playing on my PS5 upstairs. So, I'm playing, what is it? NBA 2K23, the Michael Jordan edition. You know, stuff like that, dude. You know? And just working, dude. 12-hour days, dude. Yeah. Let me contact these people to see if they give me permission to land.
Contacting Starport Control.
But damn, man. It's nice to see your name in chat. It's nice to see everybody's names in chat. You know? Oh, okay. Nice, dude. Looking up to buy to move into another house? And you've been working, huh? Nice. Oh, she's an ex-adult video actress, plus already had a pre-existing back problem. Oh, I didn't know that either. I thought she was is she a streamer? I think she is. Yeah, why else would she be up there if she wasn't a streamer? Dumb question. On to the next. Everyone sub to Rick on you. Oh yeah, come give my channel a follow on. So I'm starting to whatever I stream put up onto the YouTube's channel and stuff that I record. I'm gonna be going to Bar Citizen on the 29th of this month. I'm gonna see if I live stream it, and if I don't live stream it, I'm just gonna record stuff to put on the YouTube. And don't forget to like and comment and subscribe. Right. I don't even promote my shit. I'm gonna be like, yeah, right. Yes, Clink is in the building. In the building.
I blow for what? Bits.
God damn it, not that one. Dang it. Sorry about that, dude. I didn't mean to hit that. But I knew you were going to say that. I knew you were going to confirm and reconfirm. That was way too loud, though. That was really way too loud. That was very rude of me. What happened? All right, let's land this puppy, shall we? Where did they give me permission to land, though? He didn't give me permission. What?
Contacting starport control.
All right. I guess I don't need landing permissions, right? At this little bullshit ass fucking mining facility. I'm gonna land, you know? I land where I wanna land. How about that? How about I land wherever the frick I wanna land, okay? I wanna land right here, okay? Because I do what I wanna do. I don't do what you tell me that you think I should do. Okay? This little land pad over here. If I could just figure out how to land this shit. Guys, don't judge me, okay? I got this new damn shit I gotta rebind, and I'm learning as I go. What? Dude, I've actually done a lot since I left. Yeah, I bet. What you been out to, dude? We gotta chill out one day and talk, like, on Discord and shit. You know, off stream, obviously. Yes, we got this. We got this, dude. Calm down, slow down. I used to be a pro at this, dude. What happened to me, man? I suck, dude. There we go. We landed. What? Yo, thank you for the $10 donation there, Rob. Thank you. I really do. Thanks for the $10. So he will buy. Yeah, I'm gonna buy everybody coffee and donuts, dude. Really. Yeah, Dunkin' Donuts or Krispy Kreme, whichever they want. I don't care. Oh yeah, I'm a fat boy. You know what I mean. Let's go look for this freaking mask. This Halloween mask. Oh, before we do that, I need to refuel my shit. My ship. Did I say shit? My ship. Okay. Let's see if this works. So we're gonna repair and fucking refuel, right? No, sir. Okay, so see, all of these mofos need to be fixed. So I need to repair this bad boy. And I'm curious to see if one just does it. And you know what? No, we're going to... Oh, they fixed it itself. Okay, it's working. Maybe I need to do it like this individually? Nah, dude. Nah. This should have worked with everything at the same time. You know? Rob, give me a little insight of, you know, give me the short version of it, the TLDR version of it. Why? It says, you know what? I'm not messing with you no more. I'm going to get out of this, and I'm going to go search for a Halloween mask. How you like them apples? Anyway. Wait. How do I get out of here again? Dude, I'm so bad. I'm so bad, dude. Oh, man, I tell you. You gotta laugh at yourself once in a blue moon, man. Right? Already 10 o'clock, dude. I feel like I just got in game, dude. All right, Let's go see if we find at least one mask here. What am I wearing again? Don't show me the backpack, dude. Do not show me the backpack. Look at this bot, dude. Look at him. He can't even walk with his backpack straight. What is wrong with him? What in the heck is wrong with this guy? He looks like he's got a lean. Is he leaning to one side? Ah, wow. The life has set in there, Mr. Rock. Congratulations on all of the above. How old is the baby now? Dude, this guy is pissing me off right now, the way he's running. He really is. Look at this walk. Why is he walking like that? Is that because of the wind? It better be because of the wind and not him trying to look cool and shit. Oh, my Lord. There's no way he walks like that inside. I didn't think so. See, now he's walking straight. He knows better. He was going to get the business. Look at this freaking backpack. It looks horrible, dude, but whatever. Nice, dude. Oh, she'll be two. Oh, nice. Wow. I think my granddaughter was born on the 23rd of November also. She was born on the 27th, I believe. She's a November day baby. She's a pandemic baby too. Let's see here. Where am I going? So nothing in here, huh? There's the red box. We found one, dude. You see this crate right here? The red crate? We're gonna loot this shit right now. Let's pray that we get at least one mask. Halloween mask helmet. I think that's the way you say it. What? I love November. November's a great month. Come on, give me the... Yo, did I just get jerked? There's nothing inside of this red crate? I just got fucking jerked. Oh, you're on the 4th of November? Nice. I'm a January baby. It's 4... Yo, not a single item, dude. It's 4 a.m. What is up? Thanks for coming on in. It's 4 a.m. somewhere in the world. I know that for a fact. It ain't 4 a.m. here on the East Coast. It's 10 p.m. my time. Welcome in. It's 4 a.m. Look at this. There's nothing in here. You know, that's just the way life is, dude. Life is like a box of chocolate. Life is like a box of chocolates. All right. So let's go check another building. Yeah, dude, it's one of those deals. Okay. Let's see if he got this gangster lean again when he walks. I thought he walked like that. Yeah. He doesn't have the gangster lean now. No, this is my overhead shot. This is not a back cam. It's my overhead. To show the desktop. I was trying to show off the throttle and stick, but it's not working. Dude, I'm a mess. It's a mess down here. I'm not going to turn on the freaking cam. You know what I look like anyway, dude. Jeez. Okay. So did I check? Is there only one here? Well, there's only two. And that's where you... One more. Did I go to this one? yo, stop it. Really? What? I've been going to the dispensaries in Michigan, too. They're really good. Are they? Nice. Really? And good pricing? That's good. That's the way it should be, dude. You know what I mean? Life is too stressful. We need shit to relieve our stress, right? Whoa. Oh, a red crate. Listen, I better not get jerked. If I get jerked in it, this guy's going to get slapped. That wig is going to come right off the top of his head. Boys, we better get something out of this. It's 4 a.m. You still here? If you're still here, you are. All right, cool. Listen, since we didn't get anything in that last loot crate and you made a comment about it, I need you to be my good luck charm, okay? I need to get one helmet. Yeah, I'm still in Jersey, dude. Where am I going? I need to get one mask before I go to bed, okay? Because I'm an old man. I'm a boomer, okay? And I need to get to bed early because I got to get up early. And I've been up since 4 o'clock without a grandpa nap, okay? You only 6 hours in front of me? There's a lot to do up here, dude. You just keep crossing over to New Jersey and go to New York, dude. Thanks, man. Send me those positive vibes. Here we go. Why did Vincent Price just laugh at me, dude? Why is he having a laugh at my expense? I mean, come on now. Come on, dude. Come on. What happened to the positive vibes, man? Somebody came in here. Come here. Where are you? I know there's a way to do this. How do I do this, dude? There's a way to do this. There's a way for me to slap this dude. What can I do for you? Yeah, this. Wait, can I slap you? No, I can't. Oh. I guess I gotta say goodbye to him.
I don't know. Same as any other day, I guess.
What? Dude, I wanna say goodbye. Can I get out of this little personal zone of yours over here? What, Clint? You're learning how to what? Wait, you're a stripper in Bullseye and Flatline's RP server? You are a strip. What's your stripper name? What's your stripper name? Oh my god. You're killing me, Smalls. Wait, was there any other rooms in there? Or was it just now? It was just that one room, right? Yeah. Oh, goodness gracious, guys. You know what that yawn means, right? You know what that means? Your name. Your stripper name is Sausage Man. Wait, I know I got it.
I'm the queen of the recats.
No, not that one. Not that one.
Snooty red
chicks with dicks.
I need a big sausage.
There it is.
I need a big sausage. What? I need a big sausage.
Oh, man, dude. I haven't laughed like that in a while, dude. And why is it... Why am I looking at this shaft going up and down? Okay. I guess... I think I got enough content to get up to the YouTubes. I think it's worth it. Even though I pissed the bed or shit the bed or shot my shot. I don't know. What are you talking about? You laugh like that all the time on the well. I'm talking about while streaming, dude. While streaming. All right, so All right, so let's see here. Yeah, clink, clink. I can't. I listen. I'm not. I'm gonna stop playing. What? What? Rob Jerry with the Prime. Thank you. Thank you for the Prime, there, dude. I appreciate it, man. What? It's 4 a.m. with the follow. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you. Appreciate it. That's love. I take that as a positive thing, dude. I appreciate it. Whoa.
Yeah, baby. Yeah.
What? Thank you, guys. I appreciate that. What was the last one? I didn't even see it. I'm trying to get 1300. Oh my God, dude. Oh my Lord, stop it. But thank you, man. I really do appreciate it. Just you guys coming in and say what's up is more than enough, to be honest with you. But, you know, I know what it feels like. You upgraded your PC? What you upgrade to, dude? You went with AMD, Intel, what? I mean, it comes with the territory, man. That's how you show your appreciation for someone who sits behind a desk and talks to you guys for a little bit. But basically, really, you guys are keeping me company because, you know, I'm just sitting here shooting the shit, you know? Let's go to a... What time is it? Yeah, I got time for a one more fight. We'll just go back to, like, let's go to New Babbage. New Babbage is a nice planet. And I want to see it. I haven't seen it since the last version of the sim. What did you upgrade to, dude? Everybody's upgrading. I'm telling you, I'm going to upgrade soon in this upcoming year, so be ready. What is going on? Makes sense now. There you go. Oh, you got a 1090. Okay, 10900K. Yeah, dude. That's 12 gen, right? The 10900 is 12 gen. Still need to do, okay. Dude, you got power there, though. That's cool. You know, you got power. That machine is no slouch, you know? It really is no slouch. That's a dope. Super duper. It's a super duper computer. Only 32 gigabytes. Yeah, that 32 is fine, dude. It's more than enough. I mean, you know. You got the nice. That's what I have. I have Trident Royals. Also, I have the silver ones. I didn't get the gold. They are nice. And then I got just the regular Trident Zero RGB ones. You got the gold? Nice. Nice. They're good looking fucking sticks of RAM for sure. This is the 300i. Yes, it's 4 a.m. I don't own many ships. I own this one and the 100i. Before the wipe, I owned the Cody Blue. I had my Prospector. I also owned a Jesus, I'm drawing a blank right now. The one that transports to the Hadronite, your mine, and Shin Quantanium. I'm drawing a blank right now. See, that's that ginkgo biloba pill I need to start taking. Fingerprint magnets, though, yes, they are. Yes, they are. You got to wear, like, white gloves when you play with those RAM, those sticks of RAM. It's 4 a.m. Do you play Star Citizen? What? I don't. What is it? It's the Prospector, which was my mining rig. But what was my transport? Son of a bitch. I really liked it so much. I got to look it up. You know, what am I going to do? That looks pretty cool, right? I think that's such a nice, cool view, you know? I was my your first ship when I got into the game currently. Oh, you're flying a Scorpius? Very nice, dude. I like that ship. I just don't have money to buy. Did you pledge to get it? And if so, can you play it in simulator? Can you purchase it in game? I don't even know, dude. You know? $300 is a nice looking little ship and stuff, you know. Oh yeah, cool. Thanks, Rob. I will. I'll check it out. Ah, okay. And how much was it? If you don't mind me asking, I can't remember. The ship I want to purchase is the what is it? The C1. Yeah, the C1. Right. Yeah. Crusader. Yes, the Crusader C1, right? That's the one. I'm thinking about upgrading from this ship, you know, to that. Although I like my little 300i. It's really nice. You know, it's a nice little luxury small ship. Yeah. I remember. I just wasn't really around for much of it. Can't remember the exact number, but 200. Yeah, it's about 200 and change, yeah. All right, let's get to the, where is New Babbage? I'm trying to remember. Where am I at? Am I nearby? Oh, yeah, I'm on Microtech. So New Babbage should be at Microtech, right? Yeah, come on, open up, you nice little piece of planet here. Yes, okay. And we have enough fuel to get there. Let's get going. Why am I looking to the side, dude? What the hell was wrong with me? There we go. And we are here. So we're going to go into New Babbage and see what New Babbage. Okay, what the fuck is going on, dude? Yeah. Oh. Okay, that works. That works. That was just, oh. Yeah, what happened to my, oh, there we go. Oh, no. That's, I knew something was up, dude. Dang it, dude. 30K, me. I got 30K, dude. Yo, I haven't been 30K in God knows how long, man. Really? Really? I'm done. I'll be back maybe Sunday for Star Citizen Sunday. I got 30. Dude, when was the last time you got 30K, dude? Rob Jerry, again, thank you so much for the $10 bits. I don't have my alert. I'm going to put up my things where it says, you know, latest sub when I get back, when I can. Today. Did you get 30K today? Overwatch Friday. No, I can't do during the week. It's gotta be like one day in the middle of the week. Maybe Friday, maybe. If not, for sure Sunday I'll be back. And I'll be able to split it up in two parts, like some Star Citizen and some Overwatch. We'll see. Whenever I'm, dude, I'll talk to you later. I'm gonna go hop off, play Rocket League with my boy and me. I will, dude. I'll definitely hit you just to catch up on things. Thanks, Rob. I really appreciate you coming in and dropping that donut like that. Thank you so much. You have a good one, Rob. Yeah, dude. I got you got 30k like that, man. Come on now. I thought they fixed that. I know they didn't fix it, but I didn't experience it for a long time, man. Long time. You know. But anyway, I want to thank you guys for coming on in. I'm going to go ahead and end this, upload it to, give me a follow on YouTube. Let's see what we can do over there, because who knows how long Twitch is going to be around for. At least we'll have another place where we can meet up in the future. And you never know. I'm not saying, I'm going to be doing this like consistently, but, I'm going to try, like I said, 2 days out of the week, maybe one to two days out of the week. We'll see. Like I said, I needed to stop just sitting in after dinner and turning into a fat slob, just drooling while I'm watching a movie or something. Let me check to see what my schedule looks like for tomorrow. Enjoy your night. Thanks for the con. I'll check your YouTube. Yeah, definitely. It's 4 a.m. Yeah, that would be cool. Extreme, if you could, one more time. I got to definitely put that in tonight, but I want to definitely promote that. Thanks again for coming on in, and thank you for that follow, dude. Epic follow. Round of applause for you, sir. That's the one and only. It's 4 a.m. It must be 4 a.m. somewhere. Oh, come on, dude. Don't do this to me now. But yeah, I'm definitely going to go ahead and upload this to YouTube just to see what it looks like. Thank you, Extremo. I gotta put that in tonight, bot. If I continue to... stream, but I definitely need to get that YouTube page kind of looking decent with some things, man, just to see if maybe one day we get that high quality over there, dude, that high quality stuff, you know what I mean? The high quality stuff it got over there. I needs me some of that high quality stuff. You know what I mean, bro? DJ Clinks, you have a safe trip. Keep your hands inside the cabin, in your pockets, play pocket pool. Just don't go touching anybody. All right, Clinks, we know you get excited around other human beings and shit, especially of the male gender. Is it gender or gender? Male gender. But Bullseye, Flatline, Extremo, stop being extreme for one day, dude. Just one day. For the goofball, for coming on in and checking up on me, see if I was behaving. Need some water. Yes, sirree, Bob. Should we raid somebody? Damn, I haven't done this in forever. Can we find somebody really quickly or no? Or is that only like, etiquette if you're a streamer and shit? You know what I mean? Like, if you're a real time streamer, you know? Which I'm not for sure. Maybe not, right? You sure about that? What is this one talking about? Oh, I'm going to get DMCA'd on her channel just watching her channel. What? We'll keep looking. We'll see. I'll see how I feel when I hit that button to switch over to the stream ending. I mean, nah. Thank you, boys. I appreciate the visit. Did that go over the way it should? I don't even know. Thank you again. We'll do it real soon. I hope. ZBB, I didn't forget about you. Thank you, ZBB. I did not forget about you. I mean, I did, but I didn't. Okay? Okay? Love ya.